What do you think?
Let's go somewhere else. No point in drawing more of them here.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Keep your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming.
Let me go find more. Try not to attract too much attention. Now let's try some shooting. If you have one, attach a suppressor to muffle the sound. These things are homemade, so they don't last forever. I'm out of ammo. Worse than trying to take a shot with an empty magazine.
Got him! Thanks. I feel a lot more confident now.
Still waiting. Come on.
Damn, I'm tired. Last clip. Better make this count. I need a breather. Hmm.
got a lead on something for you. Your map should have a location.
Still waiting. Come on.
Scratch that off the wish list.
Thank you. Come here. We don't need to clear out the whole area. Just take out the freak. So, lead the way.
Let's roll. You're mine.
Let's dance.
Got it. Something. Looks like an infestation. What's up? So long. What's up? Bye.
Over here, hurry.
It's the freaks we really gotta worry about. Well, let's go.
Let's roll.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
Consider this one searching. Found you.
Give me a few shots.
Heads up. We've got zombie activity at 3:00.
Better look around some more.
Watch the right.
Down.
Okay, I think I'm ready to head home now.
See you around. Thank you.
don't think so.
That's not a good idea.
I think I've got something for you. Here's the location.
Area secure. No Zeds here. Damn, I'm tired. So how would you go about building this?
Yeah, do it this way and you'll save a ton of time. Lily said you guys aren't actually building anything right now.
Thank you.
I don't have enough space for this.
All right, here's the situation. This pass is the only way out of the valley, and the army clearly doesn't want us leaving anytime soon.
So why don't we just climb it?
We don't know what's on the other side of that pass. We're going to need food, medicine, transportation, you know, the usual.
So what? We tear it down?
No way we can tear down this barricade by hand. Zeds would have us for breakfast before we made it 10 feet.
Can we blast our way through? What? I'm thinking outside the box.
No, I like it. It's got a certain devil-may-care panache. So, what's the plan?
I guess we need to find some explosives. Big ones.
What about the other survivors? We can't just abandon them and hope they figure out the problem with the water.
You're right. Start putting the calls out to everyone we know. Tell them we're getting ready to move. We're all getting out of here.
a transmission coming in, I think.
We've gotten ourselves into a jam!
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. You'll find it on your map.
Collect some explosives? Come with me. I've got an idea. Now, if we're lucky, when the troops pulled out, they left behind anything too heavy to carry. Maybe including artillery shells. If they did, the ammo would be in this warehouse. There's just one problem.
Let me guess. Hordes of shrieking, ravenous undead.
Congratulations. You're less of a fuck-up than some four-star generals, I know.
Yeah.
Damn, I'm tired.
Dude, help now, please!
Something just came in over the radio. Should be on your map. We might have a problem here.
What's up?
We've been looking through some of the records the army left behind. It looks like before the main force pulled out, a bunch of soldiers got sick. Sounds like the same thing Alan and Pastor Will had. Anyway, they ran out of room in their infirmary, so they started putting the sick anywhere they could find room, including a certain warehouse.
The warehouse I'm headed to right now.
Yeah, that place is gonna be lousy with zombies.
And to think, I actually had hope for this generation.
I'm headed out.
When are you coming home to let that heal?
Damn, I'm tired. I'll check this out next.
When are you coming home to let that heal?
Oh.
I got these assholes! You got that one! I need a breather.
Not now.